Ah, finally! Okay, that's a preview of milestone 550 for me. Hopefully that's plenty of time to think about what the fuck I'm gonna get there. Exilus. Warfucking Reactor Informa. Affinity Booster and Exilus Adapter. Voidgate Sigil. Spectral Tide Glyph. Rose. Guiding Rose Glyph. To be honest, I think some other frame tubers might agree with me. These should come with a lot fucking more. I mean, come on. It's over, what, a year and a half? A year and three quarters? A year and two thirds, maybe? Of login days. Why the fuck isn't there more? Yeah, why not give us more? The longer we play, give us more. Login rewards especially. Come on, there should be like 10 million credits in there. Now, what am I gonna do? Okay, that's refreshed, so I can go off and do these. Yep. Or fuck around. Na, na. From Deadpool to, I know what I'll call this. No, wrong button. Configuration number B. What was his name from the cartoon? Fuck! I can't remember. Well, fuck it. I chose a name. It's just, it's satire. It's sarcasm. It's me all over. Not me all over. It's just this build all over. I call it Bobby Kotick. May not be spelled correctly, but go fuck yourself, Bobby. Also, can you fly, Bobby? Since I'm gonna be doing fucking Sandy Cat missions, throw on my loot build and just screw around in the mission collecting those trophy bits to turn in. Let me check this real quick. Have you refreshed?
It's that yes. Time again, dreamers.
Expressive play an emote. Hit. That's nice. Really nice. 2, 3, 4, and 5 haven't opened up here just yet. I'm curious if that's tied into how much glassmaker standing you get. Yeah, I can get all these helmets much later. I've got at least two of each of those. I've already got those. I've already got my boobin. I can get catalysts and reactors. Knitting extract. I would like it if that would go back to being in a mission where it's a some chance 10% of dropping all these camos. I can get those later. These decorations, I'm just not gonna bother with that right now. Excavation, nope. I am going after this bit right here. Fuck it, I'll take the capture. Besides, I gotta get 10 of these missions done so I can get that whole first week's worth of stuff out of the way.
To find our target, bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
It is time for those against us to pay.
Okay. Good for you, Red Valhallas. Oh, yep, right here. Fuck yeah. I've got enough shield to last a good little while here. It's underneath this. Okay, gotcha. If you thought that me telling you meant I'm just literally gonna be screwing around in a mission for 15-20 minutes collecting all the marks, you were right. However, I should go ahead and get this thing captured. Then worry about screwing around. Fucking around. Collecting the marks. There's my target. Why did it disappear for a second? Fucking energy bastard!
Excellent.
Fuck you!
We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part, Tenno.
I don't like how fast those bastards drain energy now. It used to tick at a slower rate, but now it just fucking... It's like a goddamn starving man on a fucking straw. I'm done. Where's the next one? Oh, fuck, you're done? Is that an area I can get to? Down there. I want to see if I can get... I got over here. Well, fuck. How do I get over there? Going up here. Yes, yes it does. Oh joy. Let's see. Hey. There. Don't you shortchange me. Give me that mod. Looks like, what, 15 endo? I
me down. Asshole. Telling you to do and not what you want to do. Fuck's sake. Right, this room's clear. Now I can go backtrack to the other one. Exalted mark, fuck yeah. Hey everyone, have you, infected? I lost the word for a second, but I need all of you to die. What happened to my Red Veil operative who was following me? Did he die? I don't see him on the map, so evidently so. And yeah, I'm gonna open up these too. Yeah, why not? How the fuck is my stealth kill? How did he not see me? Spores. Oh, there it is. I guess somebody got turned around and decided, I'll just hide this up here so it's safe. Gonna die anyway.
We've got signals singing the same song as our victim.
Careful now. Oh, hooray. Glass holes.
There's less than nothing left who they once were.
I like the AOE. Come on, fuckface!
That was a juggernaut.
Bring it!
They were lured out by the death of the lay low, and it should go away or amp up the fight to draw it out.
They're tough, but no glass is unbreakable.
Dare tell me you're no longer detecting signs of a junky bitch. Don't you dare.
I am no longer detecting
Fuck
signs
you!
Of a juggernaut. Move on. You are safe.
It's not a matter of being safe. It's a matter of I wanted to kill it. Now
vision. A dream vision. Not a dream quest. That's quite something different. Or something quite different. Either way you want to say it. I don't care. Pick a way to say it and go with it. Damn, this air is dry. And hot, too. I saw what they're gonna do with Warfragamum. Yeah. Oh, fancy that. It worked. Didn't expect it to, but it worked. If you didn't know these secret areas, I was in that room there before, well, you're gonna know now. Wait. Are you fucking playing with me? No, it's all the way over here. It's not playing with me. I'm the one playing with it. Ran right past it. Joy Rapture, this area. Are you open? No, you are not. One box. No, seriously, just one box? All that does is open that glass. Really? Why would you get me stuck there? How many marks did I pick up? 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, okay, I'm not going back for the rest. It's only one.
Many things have been taken from us, it's true. But fortune favors the bold, and there ain't none so bold as people with nothing to lose.
Mission time, 14 minutes. Yep, I was right. 15 or 20 minutes. Loads of nanospores. Oxium's hard to come by. I can take some gear to level up while I'm doing this. Ah, there I go. Path assist. I got that from the derelict emissary assass grenade. Wait, I can put a... It's a glaive? Okay. I thought it was some sort of gun. Something tells me that primary should be red. There, that looks much more better. One more black. I always go with the dark green on the energy color because it doesn't blind people. Wow, yeah, that is nice. I like the way that looks on the little fangs right there. Oh, that is nice. Upgrades. What can I put on you? Okay, hold on a tick. Broadcast overlay. Make sure I'm still waiting for the broadcast overlay to have a transparency slider. Microsoft, you know, get the fuck on that. I mean, it's been, what, 2 fucking years since I said something about it the first time? Think somebody would be able to watch these videos by now. God damn. Also, when companies make it difficult for you to contact them and leave a message, you know, it kind of becomes, you know, screaming out on your streaming platform, and YouTube is the only way to get your fucking attention. Critical. Nope. This is not going to be a critical weapon. This is going to be a status weapon. Those are the first two things I look at. Slam attack. Yep. Viral. So, status, viral, and slam attack. I know what that means. Melee damage per status type. Status proc chance. Status chance on lifted enemies. No, don't need that. This weapon's not going to be lifting too many enemies into the
the air. Viral, so start with viral. And status is 66%. And then fuck. I have no stance for these. Fuck. -75%. That would add an additional 90. No, I don't want to put a space potato into this just yet. There, 403 viral damage. And 78 radiation damage. Now that just looks even nicer. Sabotage. Yep, I'll take that. Something went clicky. Why don't we start shit? Fuck that. Hey, you might want to move out of the way. That barrel might hit you. You stay here. You stay here. Good boy. That way you won't die. Come on. Gordas, say kick ass.
It is time against us to pay.
Oh yeah, this bit right out here. I once had a run-in on this area where there was something inside this wall. And I just could not reach it. So, DE. It looks like it's there again. Oh, wait. That's ammo. There. It should be gone. Yeah, there's a fucking mark buried in the wall here. See, I don't get it. I can't reach it. What the fuck? What gives? I mean, yeah. I went through the same thing on my previous channel. YouTube fucking deleted. Subnauseous. I found stuff randomly placed and I couldn't even reach it. Oop.
two lockers. And I walked right past that. Something else I forgot to do. I just woke up. You can tell, can't you? Okay. Now down here, there's this door, which it's locked. But, like, little panels open up that have buttons on them that say door override. That panel I was at. Hey! We hit it the same time! One of you is gonna open that door for me. Setting the alarms open the thingies? Fuck no. Anyway, I suspect that those hidden-ish panels have something to do with opening that door down there. He's on both sides of the wall. Come on, open up. Fuck you too. You think farting on me will do anything? Clearly, thou hast not smelled my fart. Shield save you from me? No, no, it did not. Where do you go? And there's another one up there. And there's another floaty bit right there. Another door I'm curious about. You know, got one guy lifted. Come on down here within swinging range. Let me hit you. Thank you. Room. No, no, just no. Don't get stomped.
Eyes open. There's glass resonance in your neighborhood. Nothing left of who they once were.
How dare you stand on top of me? What the fuck? Hey, come back here! Where'd it go?
There's nothing, but no glass is unbreakable.
Ah! Crazy Buster!
Maggot gets spawned and runs off. Nice. Where did he go? He just went straight up and didn't come down. Is that where you went? I'm gonna assume that that's where you went. Down from there. They want to hit you. another door I can't get through. Not yet, anyway. I'm actually gonna have to look it up and see how to get through those. Stop flying around. You're not Superman. You're just super annoying. Damn, he can fly. Okay, here's another thingy where a panel might be. Door override. I'm guessing I have to use a certain orbiter to open the fucking doors. I'm gonna start playing ping pong with these assholes soon enough. Hey, come on, I didn't double jump before that. Crazy bastard.
Thank you.
Really? Is that what the fuck you did? You hid all the marks in the secret rooms that I don't know how to open yet. That's what it's beginning to look like. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, and you just go. I'm beginning to think this weapon would do far more better on Nidus. Okay, you idiots play with some other variations of you idiots. I've got map to explore. Surprise, you're dead. That was just like a bear hug from hell. Incidentally, one of my sisters was able to hug that hard. At times I would have to tell her, can't breathe. Well, I'm up to 7 or 8. Fuck yeah. Stop running away, jackass. I'm trying to kill you. If you run away, you're only gonna die tired. Okay, now I can just finish the rest of the thingy here. Oh yeah, you go, boy. You you fucking turn on all those alarms. Okay. here, idiots. Play with some of yourselves. Oh, this turned into a defense. It would be nice if I could shoot through my own guy's bubble layer. That would help out a lot. Almost got 10,000 for Red Veil. Fuck yeah. I know it's difficult early on, like when you first start out, but syndicate missions. Every time you do a syndicate mission like this, equip your loot radars and your loot builds and make the effort to get all the little stuff for each faction. All 8 out of 8, if possible. Because when you come over here, this is just, you know, showing you the standing you gain from doing their missions. When you go to the fucking relay, then you can turn in those little marks and widgets and gizmos and shit to the assholes in the faction area on the Venus relay, and you can get more standing, which is separate from your daily standing cap. Thankfully, DE made it that way. Now, I'll be back. I have to use the restroom. It occurred to me, if Bobby Kotick were in Warframe, he would be the guy who's got his fucking monopoly over Fortuna and his face floating over Orb Vallis in one of the corners. Yeah, that greedy motherfucker. Yeah, I could do that. Ultor on Mars. With leveling gear? Fuck yeah, that's a challenge. Especially since the melee weapons are attuned to kick ass and forget to take names. And I'm using a leveling melee weapon. Hey, die. Thank you very much. Listen, you! I said die!
By the void. He just didn't want to give up the ghost.
Listen, you fuckers. Just die, thank you. Oh, look, he got a little maggot on him. There, he's dead. Dead tight. Firing at me at once. Fucking level 87 Moas. Just die, thank you. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I'll do okay in this mission. Hiccups, fuck off! Two more stars. I bet they're both amber. I mean, not amber, cyan. Wishful thinking. Never mind that. No mercy. God. Yep, both cyan. More stars. Gonna have to find a survival arbitration. Go do that solo again. Get some more Vitus SMR. Do the maggots jump on him? Yes, they do. And they cause continuous damage. Dude, this weapon is perfect for Nidus. Another star! Three cyan stars. Fuck yeah, luck strike. He can fly!
just came from back there. Fuck you. Holy fuck, I'm about to die. Come on, dude.
My siphon! I can't believe how useless you all are! Force for execution at once!
We've destroyed the Queen's Kuma siphon. We can't allow any peace to survive.
Said all the stuff on the Star Chart is easy once you're experienced enough. They call themselves veterans. Yeah, so what? I've got veterancy. Doesn't mean any damn thing, it's nothing special. Look, you, level 110. Guardian Eximus. Just fucking die, thank you. Great, more assholes spawning in back here. I did not want to pick that up. Here, idiots, play with yourselves. Stop running away, you're just gonna die tired. And screaming apparently. Well, I'm right here. Might as well open it. Yes, I'll help you shoot him down, but only if you die for me. Through the door if you keep locking it. I mean, I can, but not as efficiently as a fuck that wanted to. Ow. And paid. My dirty Necros pride. No, they're not broken. They're dead. Well, a lot of them are dead. Actually, I can kill a few more. No problem. For you is to get rid of you. Oh look, I'm right here. One death. Now what? Kuva floods are not the most efficient way to get Kuva, even with resource boosting. Boosters. Boosting, whatever. I got resource boosters. Even with Necros, Kuva floods are not that efficient. Why? Why aren't they more efficient at giving you Kuva than the Kuva survival on the Kuva fortress itself? Correct me if I'm wrong, and I do mean that sincerely, but didn't Kuva floods become unlocked after the Kuva fortress was complete? 3 cyan stars. Fuck yes. And in case I ever even think about doing a Kuva bitch again, there's more relics. There's that level 4 Requiem relic that I needed to complete my collection. Now I literally have at least one of every relic in the game.
Speaking of, I'm closing in on getting into the hundreds. Yeah, 73, 72. Yeah, I'm closing in on getting 100 of a relic. Yeah, to some people who've been continuously playing for the past few years, that's nothing, but I'm closing in on the mark. I would rather do the Kuva survival with another Necros and a Korra and a Secure Electa. Subliver. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna get this, what she calls it? Nightwave challenge done. To get all those, missions. All the, syndicate missions. You stay there and don't die. Just one of you this time? Oh, there's a second. You stay there and don't die.
You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm.
Auto breach.
Life support has been cut.
Nice, but I would like it to be a little faster.
Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support.
Don't step on the plate. Someone else stepped on the plate. Okay, life support's that way, so that's most likely where the exit's gonna be in the general direction of. Which means I'm gonna go every other direction but that one! Most of the time it spawns in that way. Most of the time. Excuse me. No shooting at me. There you go. Maggot, get him! That's a nice distraction for a second. Okay. Every other direction you need. Look, if you die over there, I have to walk a few extra centimeters to go and grab the things you drop. So just die at my feet, thank you very much. I know that sounds absurdly unreasonable, but thank you. It helps me greatly. Honestly, I hope they swap Nariman's thingy, was it passive thingy? To where it's just, you know, general experience increase instead of melee. That was upsetting when they made it nothing but melee. Come on. Who am I kidding? I was pissed. Absolutely fucking livid. You gonna give me goodies? Thank you.
jump through the floating rings. Why not? Also, this is a void mission? Yeah, totally. I can get a few extra bits and bobs in here. Survival, so technically corrupted half-man should show up and yammer on about being unable to die. End gap. No, you don't knock me down. I kill you. What am I gonna do with all these goddamn argon crystals? No, seriously. Instead of catering to the whiners about, oh, that guy was too difficult, fucking ignore that. Argon crystals were fine at their spawn rate before they changed it. What the fuck am I gonna do with all of them? Catering to new players who just played like once on the weekend and never again is just stupid. Ah, come on. I didn't double jump that. Do I have all of these? Yeah, I think I've got all of these. Got more fucking argons. No, no, you're not pulling me into that bubble. No. No bubble. Standard vacuum is increased. That's just wishful thinking. Yep, totally wishful thinking. Just remembered on the Oxalis.
about to say it before the door opened. You're just running him in a circle. Oi, don't get that close to me. Haven't you heard? Stay the fuck back. Get down from there. You'll hurt yourself. Or rather don't. I'll hurt you for you. I'll come back to that.
Extraction is available if you need it.
It, but not right now. That'll come back to extract later. Ah, motherfucker. Okay, first I'm gonna go over here because I believe
running out of time. Consider extraction.
Okay. I'll think about it. Was this an end cap? Yes, this was an end cap. Listen, you, stop ground pounding. Not helping. Not helping me. No. Just no. No bubbles. While I'm thinking about it, hey, Shade isn't working the way it's supposed to. It hasn't been working the way it's supposed to for ever since I got the damn thing, actually. It's supposed to make me invisible, but it don't do that. Come on, fall through. There you go.
They'll never come down here for me.
Go that way in a minute. End cap. Thank you. You missed, jackass.
He took off like a rocket. Crazy bastard, stop fucking grappling while I'm right in front of you, piece of shit. I'm pretty sure after looking at analyze the internal mechanics of Doom, like the original, Doom 1 and 2, I am pretty sure that they're fucking, the grapple mechanics in this game are fucking copy and paste. Crazy fuck, stop knocking me down. No joy, rapture. Oh wow, a mark! I did not expect that to be there. Or this one.
Extraction is ready.
Thank you. heart out of these jackasses. That'll work.
Critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option.
Yeah. Critical. Yeah, critical life. I got it. These bastards will stop knocking me down, I can kill them more efficiently. Okay, that was useless. Gotta say, as far as I'm concerned, doing the survival is not as efficient as I'd like it to be. Widgets for the factions. Out of eight. off! Stop hitting me from behind, you fuck!
Exit. No, not yet. Hey idiots, play with yourselves. I'm leaving. Redvale, fuck yes. Ooh, split chamber. 6 fucking argon crystals. What the hell am I gonna use those for? More fucking incubator cores? I've got damn near 30 incubator cores already. What the fuck do I need more for? that being said, fuck it, why not? Just hope I've got enough of the other resources. Oh, yes. 34. Now I've got 35. I've got more than enough control modules. I have a fuck ton enough of nanospores. Now, on the subject of these timers, if, as you ranked up in mastery, the timers decreased, that would make mastery rank mean something more than it already does. Basically, right now, it means I spent a minimum of 30 days in the game and got everything to play with. That's at bare minimum. Mastery rank doesn't mean jack fucking shit right now. Other than I spent at least 30 days in the game, and I've got all the toys. Do I want to spend titanium for that? Got enough to do that. I definitely have enough to do that. 39,000. Yes, I'll take that. Ghost. I need to get a ghost neuropatox. And that is something I really... I've already got Avara. I don't need to make it. Ghost neuropatox. I need to find a decent group of... Well, not randos. Fucking wisp. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, I went 14 or 15 times. And it still didn't give me a systems. Got all the fucking... I just decided to buy it. I was like, fuck it. Wukong systems and near optics. I need the chassis if I don't already have it in the blueprint. Baza Prime stock. Repeller systems. I'm just gonna fucking buy this. Why the fuck would I go after the goddamn repeller systems? Fucking random drop chance on it. I'm gonna wind up just buying it. Rescue or an interception, really. I will take the exterminate. Definitely take the exterminate. Eventually, I'll find a group of people to go and do the fucking orb fight, the one you have to be max rank for, with Solaris United. I'll do that eventually. Thunder, with a bunch of numbers after his name, says hi. Hello!
Will you help us?
I'm not usually so friendly. Okay, you two, hey, get the fuck back here. Fucking stop moving, bitch.
stay here, both of you, and don't die. I'm going through and getting the syndicate missions, the 10 required for the Nightwave thingy. Then my week 1 of Nightwave will be totally done.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance.
Speaking of Nightwave! That's what you would this circumstance be that.
Whatever these cephalites have become, there's no going back. You gotta find out what's protecting them, and then take your shot.
That's what I'm after. Always collect your seeds. Friend with seed is a friend indeed. That should be the motto of New Loka. Get off that rampart. Too stupid to pilot it. Listen, you. I just got the last guy off of it. Jackass. I call them glass holes. Overlay map, and we're going this way. Oh, do you have the neuroptics for Nyx Prime? Nyx? I don't know. I'll have to check that when I get back to my orbiter. And I haven't built a Nyx Prime, so if I did, I would most likely be keeping them. Unless I had a spare. And then, I'm saving Ducats for Tenukon Relay. So, there's always that. Ooh, nifty, another star. Yes, oh indeed. Right now is not the particularly best time to ask anyone for prime parts, especially with Tenukon Relay coming up in, what is it, July? Yeah, July 11th. I remembered. Yes, very understandable. However, if I had the relics, we could definitely go and try to open one for you. There's a seed. Ah, there's another seed. Fantastic, that is. That's a wall. I don't want to run into that.
Ah!
guess that's down below. I know how to get to that. I've only done it once before, so I don't remember exactly. Oh, there's Drake. There's the seed. And here's the other way in. Yeah, right there. That fellow who was in the chat left because he's not interested in trying to harm the relics. Or he left before I had the opportunity to say that I could grab the relics and go after it. Either way. I hate the seasonal shit. I hate that in the area I live, the seasonal shift is so... I don't know what the fuck the word to use. It fucks with my, biology. You fuckers locked me in. Should be a panel. There it is. Girlfriend says me. Ooh, 10% chance. There it goes. I saw a sculpture. Fuck yeah. Eventually, I'll be able to just give these damn things away or sell them. Especially if I had a decent group of people running arbitrations. We could just go and farm the living fuck out of those.
and sell them and give one or two away. Yeah, fuck it, why not? I'll tie that into a fucking Patreon giveaway. Fuck it, why not? Not right now, but I don't have a decent group of people. And the clan I'm in is just inactive. No, I don't want anybody grabbing this frickin' rampart. This should do it.
Broken. Well done. Now get
no, they're not broken. They're dead. There's a massive difference there. This is an area I found by almost falling out of this map tile. Okay, that's a nice, sizable area to go into. I'll do that. However, I do believe that over here is an end cap. Totally missed that. This will go stuff. That's where this will go. Leave. Yep, already have that. Much for a stealth kill. Yeah. 8 out of 8. Well, now I can leave. But I want to open all these. I said it before, now I'm saying it again. This game rewards you for being patient and exploring the map and being thorough. Like the sculpture I found? Fuck yeah. That was for exploring the map and being thorough. And those Iotan stars, that's for opening those chests and breaking the crates. I'm gonna have to get something to drink soon. Seven out of 10 syndicate missions. 8,000 standing left. And I keep staggering these out so that when that standing left drops to zero, I just wait until it refreshes and the missions, then I do more missions. Okay. So I just mostly do new Lokas and Red Veils so that I get standing with both of them and the factions they're allied with. Let's see. I get standing with Steel Meridian for doing Red Veil missions, and I get standing with Parent Sequence for doing new Loka. And new Loka and Red Veil aren't even opposed enemy or allied, so I just do those two and get the others. That's turning in the widgets for each faction that's the pain in the ass. And I'll do this rescue, and that'll make 8 out of 10. And I'm estimating that I'll have zero standing left to grab after this, so I'll just wait until that refreshes.
And our cause?
One of our operatives has been trapped by the infestation. You must rescue them.
Where's my new Loka operatives? I think after the last mission, it just decided not to spawn them in so that they wouldn't die. This isn't helping you, new Loka. This is doing it for you. I'm not opposed to that.
They're lured out by the death of infested. Lay low, and it should go away, or amp up the fight, squad out.
Oh yeah, I'm amping up the fight. Yeah, I'm slaughtering these. Oh yeah. Hell yeah.
That did it. He was the juggernaut.
stopped. What? You didn't even last pissing time that time. Worked last time. Does it randomly put in a different location each time? I'll have to check. Oh.
Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested.
Okay. No, it's the same place every time. I just didn't aim properly. Move out of the way. How'd you get me locked in and knocked down? Fucking wanker. Totally having fun. Seed. Show me seed. Survey says you're all dead. Dead, you're all dead. So much to see, so many jackasses to fucking kill before me.
Beware, those lasers are linked to the poison tumor growing on the airlocks. Contact with the lasers will put our operative in immediate.
Ooh, away beneath the lasers. Or not. Yeah, I can totally be wrong about this. That's below.
Eyes open. There's glass resonance in your neighborhood.
Huh?
Whatever these cephalites have become, there's no going back.
Mm-hmm.
You set off a laser. The infestation is
responsible. I did not!
Get them out of there immediately.
Fuck you, liar.
You gotta find out what's protecting them, and then take your shot.
Yeah.
You located the operative. Make sure you get to extraction alive.
Babysit this fucker. Can I just make you stay in one place? I am not giving you a weapon. That is just not gonna happen.
Multiple targets ahead.
To go for a nice challenge of babysitting an idiot. How'd you get in front of me and down there? Did you just teleport? Yeah, that would not be advisable for you to do that. Out where all the stuff is on the map if everyone's in the way. Okay. Six out of eight. Hey, you fuck. Don't fucking knock me down.
Hmm.
And no, I'm going back this way. Summon a distraction for these fucks. Hopefully this, yes, this goes this way. Get out of my way! This way. Seven. Yeah, I'm not fancying going back for the 8. Eight out of 10. Bountiful. I wonder if there's anything past the bountiful. Seed. Earth Bountiful is the third seed. Would have to go to the relay and check. Because Bountiful is the best seed you can grab in the syndicate missions. I'm just gonna use that as an orbiter decoration. Before I do, I should... Okay, 6,000 standing left. Get one, maybe two more. Definitely not doing the interception. Yeah, I'll take that capture, and then I'll just wait for him to refresh. Alright, come on. You can load in now. Okay. You stay there. You stay there.
You are here to find our target and bring the extraction point. Happy hunting.
Your calculated survival probability is encouraging. Good luck.
Oh, I one-shotted him down. Fuck yeah.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Kenner.
No. My part is just beginning. Platinum for those damn domestic drones. Domestic ripoff drones, what it is. They reduce the price on that. 15 platinum at most. Absolute most. The only people who's gonna fucking buy that are people who have fuck tons more money than I do to blow on shit like that. Equitance. Equitance. An executive. I wonder if the highest is partner. I don't remember. Busy. Can you not see that? I mean, you're all Corpus. You understand business. Stay out of my business. Almost got hung up on the ledge of the door. One shot. Gotcha.
hidden yet.
Alright, I'll find out if I can go this way and go around. So much learning to do about this new area, this new map. Well, for some people it's not new. Like, how the fuck did I get in there? There's just going to be some areas that I am not going to get to explore just yet. That's just the way it's going to be. Yes, there is. Does this go down? Yes, it does. Does it go into that room? No, no, it does not. This one does. And then it comes out here. Nice, good to know.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close.
Define close, Nora. Define close.
Well, looks like those last two are the ones I can't reach. So, off I go. Assholes over here. Fuck it, I'm out. Bye. Wait, what? I still have 6,000 extra standing possible? Are you joking? Huh. Yeah, alright, capture mission it is. Fuck yeah. Why not? It says I've got extra standing possible? Well, why the fuck not? I thought for sure that last one was gonna close it up. Thankfully wrong. I'd rather be wrong about things in the game from time to time than wrong about things in real life. That's far better balance of wrong and right for you to be.
You are here to find our target.
Better to be wrong about something
point.
In a game.
Happy hunting.
Hey.
Okay.
You two, you're staying right
a lot
here.
Of people are depending on you to get this.
Look, still murders. Martyrs, whatever. Murderers, martyrs, whatever. I don't care. Depend on it or not.
Good work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Oh, two of them right here. Fuck yeah. After I finish this mission, I'll have the 10 out of 10 for the night wave thingy. And I'll go and check out on Ubuntubin how I actually get the areas open in the the new Corpus tile set they have.
Halfway done. Yay. Might as well while I'm here. Where the fuck are they coming from? Where's the little pad they were on? Did I already kill it? Maybe. Okay. So apparently, what, general sigil thingy, whatever it is that I'm going to be picking up is going to be the highest. General! Yay! I was right! Well, that general insignia is gonna go and decorate somewhere in my orbiter. It's part of the collection of stuff that I've earned. I've got two separate things. One is the stuff I've earned, and the other is stuff I've bought. I don't have too much stuff that I've bought in the collection. This is the area where the jackass would run off to. If I didn't capture him and he'd jump in that ship and escape. Thank you.
That's it for it. And I'm done. Challenge completed! Finally! One general is okay. Yes, very nice. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and place the general insignia. That stuff I've bought, and this is the stuff I've earned. I was able to place the other one. Why the fuck? Oh, that's right. That's because I went to the faction and got it from them. Idiot moment. Yeah, so went over here and picked it up. Yeah, 50,000.
These offerings are pure.
I don't consider this buying it because I'm not spending any money or platinum.
This we give to you.
I'll place it later. Right, no need to go to the relay. That's it for now. Nightwave. Rank 5. Yeah, you can do that all in one day. I just dragged it out.
A tide of blood and pain.
Cephalon inspired Sagutra. Nice. Good for you. Good for me. Yeah, that's it for now. Till next time, fuck right on off.